We have a traffic alert for drivers on Highway 30 right now. There's a detour in place about 3 miles south of Scappoose after a deadly accident there. About 12:30, Oregon State Police say a man driving an SUV crossed the center line and crashed into a car in the eastbound lanes. A passenger in that car died at the scene. Police are investigating what caused the accident. There's no word on when the highway will completely reopen, so you will want to avoid that area if possible.